for someone who wants to become an artist, first own that you're an artist already. Even if you don't have the necessary skills, you can learn those skills and begin to apply them.
I loved it because I like art myself, and it was really nice to see everybody's different style and themes of what they would do and the paintings that they would use.
Ontario is doing a really great job promoting and advancing the arts in their community. The festival is a prime example of community collaboration, bringing community organizations together to help build the culture of the festival, and bringing artists and celebrating their work. In this great complex of the community museum, Chafee Community Museum, and the Museum of History and Art.
I'd like to bring more awareness to our group. We are a group that's really centered around positivity and hope and empowering women and everyone, really. And so we wanted to bring our joy to other people because it's so contagious, and our spirit is so big. We wanted to, by osmosis, gather everyone in to experience it with us.